importantly, ladies and gentlemen, can I show you very clearly, without a doubt, the social people on site to understand the seriousness of COVID and why we practice.
Okay, at the moment we are getting 4 meals a day and we are getting well fed there and we're getting washed and everything there. But we are really, it's very scary about this virus going on. We are just very confused about the virus.
They took us out of the street to my tent. They grabbed us and put us in bags. Do you know we live at home? We got food. And in 5 minutes, they brought us bags. No food. They feed us. What time was it?
I say, if I got 20 years, I'm just spreading.
There's nothing.
There's nothing. There's nothing. There's
At the moment, we are all 500 people in a tent, and it's scary because I'm a mother of an 8-year-old child and I come from Lavendale. So when I came here, you were made different kinds of promises, and yet none of them were really made, you see. But our organization, OASIS, the coordinator, Cliffy, and his team, Cliffy, Leon, Romano, Bevan, we are well taken care of. Because when we came here, they were told that we're going to have 2 meals a day. But them, out of their own pockets, they're providing us for 4 meals a day.